Greetings, SMU students. I am Chato Masekwa, the President General of the newly elected SRC 2020-2021.
Fellow compatriots, we greet you on behalf of the SRC. We'd like to congratulate all those who took oath, those that are still to take oath, and those who are still continuing with academics with the aim to finish course and course should fall. More especially our students from the School of Science and Technology who are currently about to finish with the academics for the academic year 2020. We'd like to wish you all in your academics and all the best. Second to that, we would like to say that, as you know, Christmas is a time for family, and those of us who will be on campus, and we know that we have families on campus that actually resembles our families also at home. So those who will be at home, we wish you all the best. Stay safe, keep safe. Let's be precautious of COVID and all its regulations. And those who will be on campus too, with various reasons, continuous with academics, thinking for also for other circumstances that might exist thereof, that might have inhibited you to go home. We are saying with the family on campus, let us celebrate Christmas and the New Year. Holidays are for families, and for those who are under academics, let's continue, keep studying, so that course must fall. Most of it than all, remember guys, a mask is better than a ventilator. Home is better than ICU. Prevention is better than cure. Well, it's not a care for you, it's a care for you. Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. Let's meet next year. Thank you.